know, she was just spunky, energetic, and she always always keep us on our toes.
Paisley's uncle says she was the light in the family. She loved everyone and made sure everybody was close.
She loved going to church, being active in church, and she loved being close to everybody. She was the community. It's key to me. She loved everybody in the community.
Last Friday, Paisley went to the Greenwood Hospital to get her tonsils out. A healthy child with no issues, the family says, other than she snored in her sleep.
Going into surgery, she had no fear. She was smiling and happy. Nothing was wrong. You know, she had no fear.
The family says about 1 minute into surgery, Paisley's heart stopped and doctors could not revive her.
Definitely missing her all the time. You know, you don't understand why these things happen, but we know it was God's plan. And that's the only thing that's going to get us through, because we know it was God.
Paisley's grandmother says the community has shown so much love through this most difficult time.
This is a horrible time for us. And, you know, we live second by second right now, because nobody should ever go through this pain that you're going through.